Hello, 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 everyone. Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, depending on where you are. Today is Friday. It's weekend already. Thank God it's Friday. My name is Princess Okaine. I'm your girl, your sister, your friend. I'm the founder, the initiator of Princess Okaine Initiative for Girl Child and Women Empowerment. Today, I want to talk about our forthcoming program, which will be held in Uromi, Edo State, Nesaland, Edo State. Our forthcoming program will be doing our official launch. The official launch of Princess Okaine Initiative for Girl Child and Women Empowerment. I'm going to launch it in Uromi, and I'm officially inviting everyone. I'm inviting all my friends, my family. I'm inviting you all. I want everyone to come and join us that day. I want everyone to come and support us. You know, we'll be needing the support of all our friends, all our family. We'll be needing the support of everyone. We'll be needing the support of everyone. We need all the support we can get to make the event a success. We are going to be empowering a lot of women. We are going to be giving out cash. We are going to be giving them starting capital to women, to empower the women, because my initiative is all about the girl child. Because in the society we are living today, women's rights have been neglected. So I come up with this initiative to talk about the girl child's rights. So that is why I come up with this initiative, and I am doing the official launch of this initiative. You know, we have been doing programs, we have been going to community, especially in the Inner Land. So I'm coming up to do the official launch, you know, to unveil it to the world at large, to see, to also know what Princess Okaine Initiative is all about. So for sponsorship and partnership, if you want to partner with us, you want to sponsor us, the number is there to call. You have the number there to call. You can easily call the number and tell us which way and which area you want to support us to enable me to empower a lot of women that day. Because this is not something I can do all by myself. You know, it's an NGO. It's not something I have to do by myself. There is no way I can do it all by myself. Yeah, I know I've been doing it. But this time around, I'm unveiling it to the whole world, where the world can easily come and partner with me and support me in whichever way they can. That is why I come up today to talk about it, to let the world know that this forthcoming program is open for sponsorship, for partnership. If you want to partner with us, you can give us a call. You can message us. You can DM us to tell us what and what, which part do you want to play in the forthcoming program, in the forthcoming event. Which part do you want to join us to play? Because as we will be doing the t-shirt, we are going to be doing the 300 t-shirts, which we can give out on that day. We distribute it, we share it on that day. So we have a lot of things we will be doing that day. So we'll be needing a lot of support from our friends, our family, our well-wishers. So all my friends all over the world, I'm appealing to you guys. I want people to support me in this program, in this forthcoming event. I want you all to support me. I am appealing. I want everyone to support me on this, so that I will be able to do the things I want to do on that day. So I will be able to empower a lot of women on that day, because I want You know, we might not be able to do it all, but I want to empower a lot of women that day so that they will be able to start up something and they will be able to be independent of their self. You understand? Not depending on people, because a lot of women in our society today, they don't have anything doing and they depend on people. But you know, they said an idle mind is the devil worship. So when you have something doing, you know that you will be able to fend for yourself. Even the single mothers, they will be able to take care of themselves and their children. The aged mothers, they will be able to, you know, to do one or two things for themselves. There are a lot of things women can easily do. There are a lot of petty business that they can easily do. But even when they have brain to do it and they don't have startup capital, it's going to be kind of difficult. So that is why we are bringing this program to the world at large, to support us, to join hands together. Let's eradicate this poverty, especially the girl child. Let's put the girl child on track. Let's let the world know that the girl child, there are a lot of things we can do, not only prostitution, not only going after men, not only depending on men. We can also be dependent of ourselves. We can do things. We can do a lot of business. We have brain also. We should be given a chance to do a lot of things. That is why I come up with this initiative, so that to be a voice to the voiceless, because in the world, like in the world we are living today, a lot of women's rights has been denied. You know, we have been neglected. They don't believe in us. They don't believe what we can do. A lot of people believe that the woman should end up in the kitchen, which is not supposed to be so. A woman is not supposed to end up in the kitchen. There are a lot of things we can do. We can do a lot of business. We can handle a lot of things. We can be head of an organization. So that is another thing. And the other one is education. You understand? The other one is education. We need to educate the girl child. That is why I come up with this initiative, to let the world, to let our parents, to let our guardians know that we should try as much as possible to educate the girl child. We should not just believe that the girl child should end up in the kitchen, no matter what, even no matter your certificate. Yes, we know that when a woman, even though you are educated, you should be married and be under a man. But that doesn't mean that you can do anything for yourself. That doesn't mean that we can't have an organization. That doesn't mean that we can't do business. That doesn't mean that we cannot be independent of ourselves. No. It's not supposed to be so. And now, I want to let the world know that the parents, the guardians, we should try as much as possible to educate our girl child. Because when you educate the girl child, you educate the world. No woman, no nation. Because if you educate a man, you educate a single person. But when you educate a woman, the girl child, you educate the whole nation. So that is what I came here to talk about. And I want every one of us to have that in mind. When you have a child, try as much as possible. Don't look down on that child. Don't talk down on that child. And we should also, as a parents, we should be able to take care of our girl child. We should be able to take care of them. We should be able to look after them. We should be able to see that they are educated. This is something that, you know, we need to talk about. I came here to let the world know what Princess Okaine is all about. Princess Okaine is the voice to the voiceless, the voice of the female child, the voice of the girl child, you know, is the voice of the women. We have our details there. We have our details there. We speak for them. We stand for them. We stand for the just, you know. We have to give justice to the just. That is what Princess Okaine Initiative is all about. Princess Okaine Initiative is so passionate about helping the girl child. You know, let's see how we can eradicate this this stigma that we have, especially we the female children in the society. So let's see how we can take off that stigma, that we are always having, that people always tag us, that the women, we are lazy, we can't do anything. It's only to do runs. It's only to go after men. If not for men, how can we do our thing? How can we survive? How can we do this? How can we do that? And you will see some women, they just believe that, oh, their life is finished, because when they don't have any man around them, they believe that, oh, what can I do? Now that I don't have any man, oh God, why are you punishing me? Oh God, why did you do me like this? Oh God, who told you that even without a man, you cannot exist? Please don't get me wrong. I'm not saying that getting married to a man is wrong. No. You can be married. When you get a man, you can be married. Fine, but if nothing happened, if there is no relationship, if you don't have a man, you can easily survive on your own. You can start up something. You can do things by yourself without waiting for a man to come and do it for you, without expecting anybody to come and do it for you. So that is what I came here to talk about. We can be independent of ourselves. We can start up little from the scratch, because they said Rome wasn't built in a day. Rome was not built in a day. Even the things we see today in the Western world, it wasn't built in a day. They didn't start it one day. They started somewhere. Even me that you are seeing today, I didn't become this today. I started from somewhere. I know how I started. I know where I'm coming from. I know my background. So that is what I came here to talk about today, which I want every one of us to put it into consideration and see that, yes, as a woman, there are things you can do for yourself. Have that confidence. Be confident for yourself. Be confident. Be courageous. Believe the things you can do for yourself. Not the things that people can do for you. Not the things that one man can do for you. Not the things that your brother can do for you. Not the things that your parents can do for you. It's the thing that you can do for yourself. What can you do for yourself? You have to think about it. What will you do for yourself? How will you be benefit to the nation? How will you help your people? How will you, be a blessing to them? Those are the things that you as a woman should be thinking about. Not how to go after one man to come and help you, or how to go after, oh, your life is finished. Oh, why is it like this? Why can't I do this thing? Why can't I have someone who can do this for me? Why can't I have a man in my life who will be able to help me? Why? Why must it be why? Why will you believe that your life is finished without a man? No, it shouldn't be so. And it's not supposed to be so. Believe me, it's not supposed to be so. As a woman, you need to stand on your feet and say, no, I need to do something for myself, no matter how little, so that no man will take me for granted. No man will play with me. And do you know that as a woman, if you have something, do it. If you are dependent of yourself, do you know that even any man that is coming to your life, the man is coming to be more of a blessing, because the man is going to add. The man will not look at you as a liability. The man will never look at you as a liability. So that is why I am advising every woman, wherever you are in the society today, let us just stand up and do something for ourselves. Let us just pick that courage. Be courageous. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid to fail. Do you know how many times I have failed? Well, maybe one day I will tell you guys my story. I have failed many times, and I stood up. I said, no, even when I fail, I stood up and continued doing it. Even when I fail, I continue still doing whatever I am doing, because I have a future, because I have a dream, because I know what I am chasing. Do you understand what I am saying? That is why I came today to talk about it. And I am also using this opportunity to appeal to everyone, all my friends, all my fans. You guys should all support me. Let's join hands together to see, to help the women, the girl child, and to make the world a better place for everyone to live. Please support me in whichever way you can. Support me. You can partner with us. It's open for partnership. It's open. You can partner with us. You can give whatever, anything you want to donate, anything you want to give to us, we will gladly accept it, because we will be doing 300 t-shirts for this forthcoming program. So we'll be doing 300 t-shirts, and you know how much it's going to cost. So whichever way you want to support us, we'll be doing t-shirts, we'll be doing a lot of things, and we will be giving a physical cash to empower a lot of women on that day. So whichever way you know you can partner with us, you can support us, please do, and we will highly appreciate it. And God Almighty will bless you as you support us, as you help us in one way or the other, because the initiative is open. It's very, very open. I might not say this before, but this is my first time of saying it, because a lot of people think that Princess Okaine doesn't need help. No. This is an NGO. I need everybody to help me, to see this program be a success, and to help me in moving this initiative forward. That initiative forward. That is why I am asking for help from everybody. That is why I am asking everybody to support us, to support this initiative in any way you can, so that at the end of it, success will be ours. Even the girl child in the society, you know, we will all be happy. You know, we will all be happy, because I believe we are only asking for our rights. We are only asking them to give us the chance to show who we are, to really, you know, exploit. That is what we are asking for. So I want to thank everyone who has been there for us, who has always supported us in one way or the other. I want to really appreciate everyone, my family, my friends, my fans all over the world. I love you all. God love you more. May God bless everyone. I wish you all a beautiful weekend.